Assalamu alaikum guys, welcome back to my channel. Guys, today I'm going to be teaching you how to do your eyebrows. Very simple, so let's get right into the video. Please subscribe to my channel if you haven't yet, because I have. So guys, all you need is an angle brush, your concealer, a spoolie, your sharpened eyebrow pencil, then a fluffy brush. If you don't have this, it's not compulsory. You can get a beauty blender. So guys, without much of the talking, let's get right
so guys, I'm doing a voiceover because I don't like talking while I'm drawing my eyebrows. First of all, you have to groom your eyebrow with your spoolie. That's why it's important for you to get a spoolie. Then you go in with your brow pencil. Guys, when you are learning to draw your eyebrows freshly, you need to follow the exact shape of your eyebrows to make it very simple. Don't go extreme, just follow the exact eyebrows. So guys, after drawing your eyebrows, you can fill in, but if you have too much hair, you don't have to fill in your brows. My hair is not much, that's why I'm filling it in with my pencil. So guys, that's basically it. I always use the tip of my nose to measure where my brows should start, so that I wouldn't be looking like a ghost. You know, some of the brows, when you see them, I don't want to talk about it. So guys, after drawing your eyebrows, you go in with the spoolie to brushing your eyebrow makes it look natural. You won't find traces of your hair. It's going to mix up with the brow pencil. So that's just it. Guys, after that, I go in with my angle brush and then take a little bit of my concealer. The concealer, I always try to use a tone that is a bit lighter than your color, so that it will make your brows pop out. So guys, I'll just go in with the angle brush and then I'll just do what you are seeing. Yeah, that's just it. Following the exact shape of my eyebrows, as simple as that. I know you can do it, so just try it. Just give us a try. The makeup artists have spent your money for so long, just do it yourself, please. If not for a profession, just do it because you want to at least draw your eyebrows. So guys, as you can see, I'm just trying to conceal the brows, and then that's just it. I don't like using too much concealer because blending it becomes very difficult when, and this video is supposed to be beginner friendly, so I'm not using much. Guys, I'm blending my concealer out with the fluffy brush. If you don't have this fluffy brush, you don't have to rub the bank. You just have to go in with what you have. Just use your beauty blender. You can even use your hand. Guys, after that, I'm just concealing the top of my eyebrow. Most of the time, you can decide to go in with your foundation, especially when you are learning. When you are new, you have to go in with your foundation. But then my foundation is light, that's why I'm not using it. I would have used my foundation is very light. But then if your foundation is a bit thick, you can use it to conceal the top of your eyebrow, so that blending will be very easy for you. So guys, that's basically just it. As you can see, I'm going in with the fluffy brush to blend the top of my eyebrows and then blend the exact thing. I'm just doing so. Guys, after that, I'll go in with my angle brush and then create some fake hairlines to just give my brows a natural look. Yes, that's what I did to my eyebrows. I just go in with the angle brush. If I have enough product on it already, I don't dip it inside my concealer. But then I wiped it off, so I had to go in the concealer again a little bit. No, don't take too much, just a little. So guys, that's just it. Let me do my eyebrows and my other brows and then get back to you. So that's just it. Thanks so much for watching. Don't forget to subscribe. See you in my next video. Bye bye.